Hi, at this moment I am going to show one application with the finite element methods in real time with the Wiimote. This application was carried out in Matlab. I can read the information of the orientation of the Wiimote. This information is used to apply one force in an algorithm, the finite element method with thrust elements. This is my application. This is a force applied. This is a orientation of the Wiimote. The solution of this structure is by means of finite element method with thrust elements. Thank you.